for those of you that don't know, I am a very safe driver, but... Hey! Hey! Stop making out! Stop making out, bud! Are you kidding me? Like, I caught you. That shit was gross. Fucking cooties, dude. Fuck you too, cooties. That was fucking gross. Alright, but like I was saying before, they were fucking sex and shit. I'm a very safe driver, but my fucking parking sucks. That's so funny. Yeah, whoever's car that is, enjoy that. You're gonna get some cringy videos and shit. You know, every time I come to Target, I always have to connect to the speaker.
Dylan Humphreys?
Yes, dude.
I'm such a big fan.
Dude, you wanna join? You wanna join my frat? Actually.
Yeah. Bluetooth
connected. All right, what should I play?
What's going on here?
Yes, man.
Huh?
Are we playing stuff?
Nah.
It's kind of okay. Well.
We're just checking them out, thinking about buying them, you know?
Oh, don't get too close. About kiss me.
The next Danny Duncan brush.
Yeah. Have you seen my videos?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I watched a couple of them.
Oh, I appreciate it.
Oh, God, here comes Heather.
You guys trying to connect to the speakers?
No. What speakers?
The ones you're standing in front of?
Mm-mm.
Okay, I'm going to have to ask you guys to leave.
Why?
Because I keep being told you guys are trying to connect to the speakers. We don't allow that.
So. I just walked in.
Oh, so it's a race thing.
It's not a race thing.
We just walked in. Like, we literally just walked in.
I have security telling me that otherwise, so I'm gonna have to ask you guys to leave.
No way. No, I think they were the ones that were trying to connect to the speaker.
I can make this easy. How about you guys?
I was trying to connect to the speaker.
Okay. I'm gonna have to ask you guys to leave then.
Yeah, they're not with us. Me and them are separate. They're...
Whoever's trying to connect to the speakers, I'm gonna have to ask you to leave.
Yeah, so.
So none of us.
You guys...
That's a race thing.
It is not a race thing.
Yeah, so you guys got kicked out first. So.
That's fine. You know what?
Just because I'm West
Asian. All right. It was nice meeting you, though. All right. Don't connect the speakers.
See you, Garrett.
That's
listen to Karen, okay?
Dude, JBL. No way we just got out of that. No way. Oh, ma'am? Ma'am? That's my name. Do it.
Dude, she was chill.
I know.
Couple Grammys on him, couple blacks, ayy. That's a fact, ayy. Throw it back, ayy. Throw it back, ayy.
Hey, doggy. Hey, thanks for letting me come over. I got you this gift. Hey, my dad, so I showed my dad that I got it, right? And my dad's like, whenever I first saw that thing, I just, you know what? The rainbow colors mean, right? And I was like, yeah, Dad, I'm straight. He's like, all right, I just wanted to make sure. Dude, now you gotta hang on the ceiling. Dude, if I piss an old man off tonight and he tries running up, I'm... It's funny as shit. We're shopping for dildos, and there was a lady, like, she's, like, literally, like, twirling whips and shit. I was like, dude, she's definitely gonna be a freak, huh? You should have saw it earlier. Like, I take it out of the box, and Francesca's like, put it on something, and I just go... Dude, it was so loud. I have a little something for you.
Okay.
Just because, you know, you let us come over. I want to thank you.
Get out of here.
I just want to thank you.
Jesus.
Dude, look at the... dildo, dude. Dude, he's making a shake. Dude, what the fuck is he doing? Dude, what the fuck? Oh! That thing's fucking sick. That's so sick. You ready to ride this fucking ride? So fucking...
I passed out so much on this road.
We're about to fucking get this shit, Vinny. Alright, shit, here we go. You say you feel like fucking a man?
Yeah.
What the? Hey, pass out. Yes, do it. Just throw him. We'll fucking get him. Oh!
Oh!
He just fucking threw his bed wipers! Those things are so nice!
He's definitely broke.
Oh, wait.
Oh.
Yeah, you need to watch where you're going, dude.
Yeah, no, you were in my way.
Nah, dude, you need to watch where you're going, dude.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, alright, run. Run along.
All right.
Go kick rocks. Kick rocks, dude. Before I kick your ass, dude. Keep walking. Hey, dude, you need to fucking watch where you're going. Dude, you need to fucking watch where you're going. Run along, dude. Kick rocks, dude. That's right, dude. Just keep walking, dude. I'll fucking kick your ass, dude. It's definitely this. No. No, the ride. Oh, my bad. Just watch where you're going. Rides are this one.
Who is that?
I don't know. Oh, what's up, boys? Yeah, you guys can just jump in with us.
Right?
Yeah. You guys can just step in line with us. Hey, Sally. Come on, you can get in line with us. Come on.
There's other people waiting.
Say what?
There's other people waiting in line.
Oh no, but these are my friends.
That doesn't fucking matter.
Oh no, this is my homegirl.
That sucks.
Sally, Jacob.
You know, there's a whole bunch of other fucking people waiting too.
Oh, I thought that was for that line.
No.
No,
I don't like your attitude.
It'll just slide. We'll let it slide.
I don't play that stupid shit.
We'll let it slide.
No.
We'll just let it slide.
Yeah, hey, we're up next.
You literally guys are pieces of shit.
Hey, you guys, long time no see. Hey, hey, what's up? What's up? If you guys want to get in line with us? Yes, dude, let's go. Shit, you guys are in a YouTube video. We're pissing the people off behind us. Funniest part is whenever we get up there, none of us are like riding. Oh, fuck this ride.
Welcome back. We are cash only. Will that be okay?
Yeah, that's totally fine. Just a heads up, there's a homeless guy. I want to say he's homeless. I'm not for sure. But he's in the parking lot and he's saying that he'll give head to us if we get a medium fry. I just like want to let you guys know.
Is it on like the lobby side?
It's like,
are you being for realsies?
I'm being for realsies, ma'am.
I'm sorry, like.
But we can order and then, yeah.
Okay, yeah. What can I get for you?
Can I get a medium fry?
Oh. What else can I get for you?
That'll be it.
Alrighty, it's gonna be $3.78.
Alright, sweet. Dude, she's like, alright, yeah, what can I get for you? I'm like, medium fry. Yeah, she's like, oh, will that be all? Should I be like, two more medium fries for me and the buds?
Here's that medium fry, guys.
Thank you.
If you guys aren't subscribed to STL Dylan, you know what's gonna happen.